right, back with another video. Y'all see, we got Rage Against the Machine, Take the Power Back. Judging by the title, I usually don't do this, but it could like mean it could like give off like a lot of what is the word? I don't know, like a lot of reasoning behind it. You know what I'm saying? Behind the title, Take the Power Back. Like, it can be more deeper than what it is. Like, taking power, you know what I'm saying? I react to a lot of videos that got stuff to do with politics and, you know what I'm saying, school systems, a whole bunch of stuff. And like, when I see titles like that, like, you know what I'm saying, I'd be more into it. So when somebody requested this song, I was like, yeah, like, I like the title of it, you know what I'm saying? And plus, I'm pretty sure I've already reacted to Rage Against the Machine, if I'm not mistaken. I probably haven't, but I'm about to see right quick. I guess I didn't. Or I typed it in wrong or something. I guess I didn't, but I felt like I had before, but I guess not. So I guess this is the first time reacting to him, you know what I'm saying? Definitely ready to go ahead and jump in this. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Let's get in this video. So basically, like, what I like already about this, you feel me, you messed the lyrics, you know what I'm saying, but the fact that, because often, like, I think I didn't react to probably, I want to say, about 3 or 4 songs with rock and rap in it.
That's what I was about to say.
So yeah, it's definitely like dope to hear this, you know what I'm saying, because I haven't been reacting to a lot of, you know what I'm saying, rap and rock. Like, it's always been separate. Like, I throw a couple rock songs in, and then I throw some rap in. So it merged together. I think it's pretty tight. And like I said, well, the lyrics are meaning. You are the witness of change and the counteract. We gotta take the power back. See that right there, one-sided stories, you feel me, for years and years. You gotta know, you know what I'm saying, like, actually, like, listen to this shit, it's actually, like, pretty fire, because, you know what I'm saying, I didn't react it to, like I said, some rock shit, and a lot of times it's, you know what I'm saying, I don't really know, you know what I'm saying, I want to say it's almost to the fact that you can barely hear what they saying, like on the other videos that I reacted to. This is back then, you know what I'm saying? Not the recent ones, but like this is clear, you know what I'm saying? You can hear what he's saying, you hear what he's talking about, saying, you feel me, through the red, white, and blue, and then you got the one-sided story. Like, that shit right there, like, it got, you know what I'm saying, this deep meaning to it with the rap, and then, every last one of them, see right through the red, white, and blue disguise. Lecture up, watch the structure of life. Dope in our minds and attempting to hold us back. We've got to take it back. Holes in the spirit, causing tears and fears. One sided stories for years and years and years. I'm inferior, who's inferior? Yeah, they need to check the interior of the system. Who cares about only one culture and that? So we gotta take the power back. See right there, and that line right there, deep as hell. Let me play that back right there. I'm inferior, who's inferior? Yeah, they need to check the interior of the system. Who cares about only one culture and that? So we gotta take the power back.
But the lesson plan he can't recall. The student's eyes don't perceive the lies bouncing off every fucking wall.
You hear that shit right there though. You know what I'm saying? Let me students, hold on, let me hear that again.
The teacher stands in front of the class, but the lesson plan he can't recall. The student's eyes don't perceive the lies bouncing off every fucking wall. Closure is well kept. I guess he fears playing the fool. The place that students sit and listen to that bullshit that he learned in school. Europe ain't my rope to swing on.
So wait, so basically it's some shit. So the shit that they teach you in school, basically, do you feel like they lies?
Yeah.
Or like partial, like do you feel like part of the shit that they teach you is lies and like bullshit, or like,
yeah,
I mean, like why though, like
about, like, the government and stuff like that?
Like, the government, shit, really with it all. Because, like, I feel like now, like, especially, like, nowadays, first of all, it's a lot of kids, like, now that do this shit online, so it's even worse. But, and I understand, like, I mean, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, like, the shit that I was taught in school, I know for a fact, like, especially the school system that I was in, I feel like a lot of it, they cover what they want to cover in a way. They don't really cover everything. They cover partial of the shit. They don't cover the whole shit. You know what I'm saying? And this, you know what I'm saying? That's the shit we do today.
lies. No more 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 lies.
So like I said, you feel me? I messed this song because first of all, when was this song even when did this come out? Cause I got something to say. You know what I'm saying? Let me see. Let me see right here. So the fact that this song was released in 1991, this was released, you feel me? I was born in for the fact that this was released in 1991. Just shows how much power this song got for us to be reacting to it in 2021. You know what I'm saying? It's 2021. This is a song. And for me, I don't look at a lot of songs, you feel me? I be saying like old school this, old school that. But to me, songs really don't get old in a way because people still listen to them. I mean, throughout the day. Like, I don't feel like that's even like, you know what I'm saying? Of course, it's that, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna say that old school, but I don't look at them being old, like, oh, we can't listen to it no more type shit. And the fact that the lyrics, you feel me, bro spitting, you got the rock, like, this shit right here is like, shit, everything in one that you want to listen to and that you need type shit.
Good combination.
Yeah, it's a good combination. Like I said, great lyrics with it. I mess with it. Especially the fact that I could actually hear the lyrics, you know what I'm saying? Because like I said, there's been rock songs that I heard with rap and stuff like that, and it's hard to hear because of the instruments and shit like that. So I mess with this one heavy, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say no names of those artists, and I mean, they ain't like real big ass artists and nothing like that, but I mess with this heavy, you know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all comment down below, let us know other Rage Against the Machine songs that we hit up on. But y'all already know, hit that subscribe button, hit the like, and I'll catch y'all on the next one.